What's up, guys? So today I'm going to be doing a Missy Empire haul, and this first piece is this orange dress. It has a nice cutout on the side. I absolutely love it. It's very form-fitting, and it was super comfortable. I definitely think it's like the perfect piece to just go out on a random night. This next piece is just this white oversized blouse shirt, and it's super cool because on the back it says "Don't kill my vibe" in these hot pink letters, and I think that it just gives that classy look but with a little edge on the side of it. This next piece, I honestly did not like. It did not fit me well, and it was just a mess. It was too small, and I think I'm just gonna return it, honestly. And this is me looking extremely confused as to what I'm wearing right now and why my arms feel like they're gonna suffocate and blow up off my body. So if you're gonna buy this, buy it in your size and not a size too small. This black top I honestly am in love with because I had a gray short sleeve one that I borrowed from my friend, and I wore it, and it's the same design, like with the twist in the front, and it fit me perfectly. And this one is just so soft and so supportive, like I feel like it's not gonna like fall or slip or anything. I love it. This sweater has got to be the cutest thing ever. It's cropped and it's super cozy. It won't make you sweat, which I don't like with sweaters. And it has like the perfect like depth for like the V-line. I just really love it, and I wear it to work sometimes too, so you can get away with that. Like a time bomb set in motion, we knew that we were destined to explode. And if I had to pull you out of the wreckage, you know I'm never gonna let you go. The last item that I had is this white crop top. It's just a long sleeve shirt, but I've never owned a basic like this, and because I quite frankly thought it was basic, but I've realized that maybe I should invest in one, and I'm very happy I did. I really like it. Yeah, all the crazy shit I did tonight, those will be the best memories.